Hi, my name is attorney Greg Steele, and today I'm going to be answering the question, do I still need to file for divorce if I already have an order for separate support and maintenance? Yes, you do still need to file for divorce, even if you have a final order of separate support and maintenance dealing with all the issues in your marriage. That order for separate support and maintenance could divide out all marital property. It could order child support and alimony. It could address all the issues that you would want addressed in a divorce. However, it does not change your legal marital status. You still need to go back to court and file for an official divorce. You can let the court know that all issues have been previously settled in that other case, but you will not be legally divorced until you complete that process. If you have questions about what you need to do to make sure that you were divorced legally, you can contact me at my website at gregsteelelaw.com.